hello, hello, hello. Well, it went on sale, so I bought Alien Isolation. And all the add-ons and stuff, so. I'm gonna give it a little playthrough. Options, game, control scheme, let's see, fire, race tracker, peak, journal, flashlight, reload, no jump, So this is survival horror style, huh? I think I can figure that all out. So let's start with the first one, I guess. Let's go with easy. Why not? That'll work. Hopefully this is a good game. Spent $20, you know. It would be playing the newer Tomb Raider game, but I don't have it yet. It didn't go on big enough sale for me.
Final report of the commercial starship is strong. Third officer reporting.
Hopefully that's not super loud.
The other members of the crew. Kane. Lambert. Parker. Brett. Ash. And Captain Dallas.
Don't even know what happened to Dallas. We'll only assume.
Cargo and ships destroyed. I should reach the frontier in about 6 weeks. With a little luck, the network will pick me up.
Yeah, but wasn't it like years?
This is Ripley. Last survivor of Nostromo. Signing off.
So is Ripley in this? Is this like a continuing story? That'd be cool. I just don't want to get 8.
Ripley?
I'm Samuels. I work for the company. It's about your mother.
We think we may have found her, Amanda.
Commercial vessel, an Isadora, has recovered what we believe to be the flight recording.
So this is going to be Ripley's daughter.
Where?
Zeta Reticula.
Interesting.
What did it tell you?
We don't know. The unit was taken to Sevastopol Station. It's proprietorial material, so the company wants it to be collected as soon as possible. Sevastopol's a supply depot in the region. It's a permanent free port.
I know what it is.
Transit's arranged. There's a courier ship called the Torrance heading out that way in 2 days. We're going to travel out.
We?
Me and another exec. And you, if you're willing. Look, Ripley. When this job came across my desk, I read the case history. I know why you're working in the region where she went missing. I'm still looking, aren't you? been clear to offer you a place on the Torrents if you want to come along. Maybe there'll be some.
I wouldn't do it. It's gonna get scary. It's gonna go rawr, rawr. Eat out your face. Explore the Torrents. Okay. Can I see my feet? I have my feet. Okay. Can't put the slippers on. Is that a book? War in totality. Okay. Smokes. Who smokes anymore? There's papers everywhere. What did I just hear? I'm hearing a motion tracker sound. I don't like it. Where is everybody? Did I get a gun? Is that their vitals? Somebody's hurting. Fashion mag. Wait. Da-da-da-da. Just missed you. Valerie, are you looking for a navigation officer? Okay. That's all that's in there. What's over here? Out of service toilet. This shower. I already got dressed. Oh, that's a save game. Interesting. Sure. Made it that far. Hey, back out of here. I'm all dressed and showered. Space suit. Is this the airlock? I think that's the airlock dropship or something. That's where I came from. Let's go straight. Oh, there's people.
Similar model to
the Nostromo.
Yes, M class.
later pattern of a close inspection.
I've worked engineering jobs on ships like this.
Of course. Is Taylor up here? She's not a seasoned traveler. Hypersleep may have been punishing for
her. Haven't seen her. I'll go check on her.
Okay. Gotta go find somebody. Is there a map? Okay, there is. Can I move it? Yeah. Back that way. It's okay, I can get there from here. Can't go up there yet. Oh, geez, that scared me. Okay. Bits and bobs on the ground. Look at that ship falling apart.
Taylor, good morning.
Ripley, it's certainly not good. I very much doubt it's moving either. Sorry. I feel like death. I don't know how you people put up with hypersleep regularly.
You get used to it.
I don't deal long haul very often. Most legal execs don't travel further than the coffee machine.
I'm surprised Weyland Yutani felt the need to send legal at all.
The loss of the Nostromo and its cargo cost the company a lot of money. It's important we find out what happened. If I can close the case with a conclusive accident report, it'll look great with my superiors. I'm sorry. That was insensitive. I realize your mother has been missing for 15 years, and you...
It's okay. We'll both get what we want, right?
Have you seen Samuels? He's probably been up for hours.
Speak to Taylor. Okay, where's Taylor? Let's go to the bridge for briefing. He's nowhere else. Okay, so let's go to the bridge.
Looks like we're up.
That way, I want to see over here first. To end Taylor, Nostromo incident, Weyland Yutani file. Hey Taylor, which case was? Well, to delete the files. Okay, it's just stuff on the other ship. Basically the orders to send us out here, I think. Okay. So the bridge.
Hope you all had a restful journey.
The Torrance is in very good order for an old Pentecost captain.
She was a wreck when I bought her. It took a few years and a lot of contracts to refit. She pays for herself now.
You said we're approaching Sebastopol Station. Are we docking?
I believe your contact is Marshall Waits, is that right? I'll hail Sebastopol and arrange boarding with him.
Good. Let's get this done.
Don't worry, Miss Taylor. Routine. In and out. Connor, how are we doing?
SMG loaded and calibrated. Approach vector locked.
Prep comms so I can say hello.
Channel open, Captain.
Does everyone have their briefing?
You can watch the approach on the monitors.
Where's my briefing documents? At them? Give him a file.
Can we see it?
Switch to monitors. Sevastopol Station.
Cool.
Looks like damage.
Punch up 74, tight angle.
Looks like the dry dock bay is screwed.
I can't bring the Torrance into that.
This is a commercial vessel, Torrance out of St. Clair, registration number MSV7760, calling Sevastopol Traffic Control. We're carrying three passengers on a Weyland
Yutani Bond. You're holding the Nostromo flight recorder unit. We request immediate permission to transfer the passengers port side over.
This is Waits, Colonial Marshal.
Marshall? Marshall, this is the Torrent. Say again. The station's comms seem pretty screwed up, so I fitted Samuel's suit with a radio booster. I can only keep the Torrents in transit for 24 hours.
You'll have heard from us by then.
Safe trip.
Stand by. My contract doesn't cover bloody spacewalks. It's the only option, and it's perfectly safe if you do what I tell you.
Ooh. Perfectly safe. Yeah, right. Affirmative. Yeah, he's a bot. Or android or synthetic.
What the fuck happened here? My God, Ripley. You're doing good, Tim.
There you go. Want to be close to enemies. Leave this suit here. Save it for when I need to escape. This is not looking good. Don't like it. Okay, I'm gonna save it. Yes. That's it. There it is. Cool, I just got some blasting caps. Yeah, no, this place is messed up. There's no getting over there. What else am I supposed to do? I think I have to go over the fire. Great. Oh, wait. Aha. I think I should stay here very long. Station's falling apart. There we go. That way. See what the terminal says. My eyes are burning. Folder corrupted. Decommissioning. So boy, you probably heard the whisper. So this place is being decommed. Okay. Another corrupted folder. Yeah, let's look around first. I found a sensor. Oh, jeez. That was just rude.
God damn.
I got a flare. Okay. Want to do the luggage return? What is it? That's a mail room. Starting to hear noises. Where do I go from here? The things are all jammed up. Okay, some things to search here. Well, that was about it. Gonna light it on fire. Oh, you can't pick it back up. Gotta be another way out through here then. W for wart removal. Climb. I'm sure somebody's just listening to music while this whole place is falling apart. Bonding agent. Special agent. Agent K. That's okay. How do I restore power? I gotta find a fuse or something. Yeah. Can't go anywhere until I restore power. If it's this thing, I'm screwed because that's all broken. Okay. Let's go. Crank it. If you're looking for our stash, I've moved it. You left right in the open where anyone could have taken it. Jesus, do you know what I had to do to get it? I've hidden it in one of the storerooms. 0340. I gotta remember that. Okay. Some more stuff about the decom. Interesting. And a game save. Yes, I made it this far. I'm gonna go a little bit further. Gotta restore power somehow. Has to do with this broken thing. Maybe. Or is it actually in the room up here? Hello, restore power. Anything new? Huh. Oh, there we go. Hey, wait. Dang it. Picking up all this stuff, don't know what it does. I think I want to do a save one more time. I don't know how long this has been. Let's check real quick. Oh, it's been a half hour. Okay, so with that, this save, I'm going to go ahead and leave this episode here. We'll get back into it probably next week. Thank you all for watching. Remember, stay positive, never give up, never surrender. Alrighty, I will see you all in the next one. Take care.